Hi, so we are four people in the team. I am Ritesh.
Ganesh.
Madhukar.
And Rakesh.
We were building an application called Phone Droid to Chrome. This is a very famous application where you can send anything, links from Chrome to your mobile phone. What we wanted to build was in the opposite direction. So that's what we were trying to do. The another feature which we were able to build as per the suggestion by him, by Amrit, was that you could, if every person has multiple devices, and when you're sending from a phone, it's not very easy to decide which of the devices to go. So we have added a alter option where you can select a device you want to send it to, and it will open only on that device while you're working. So that's what we have been able to do, I think.
So, hey guys in the back, can you have some silence here?
Guys?
Yeah.
So I'm just starting the application. So it's very simple now. So we have the devices which are connected now. So this and all devices are logged in with the same authentication details, like username and password are same for this, so that's why these devices are coming here. And then I can just type some URL and I can just send it to that device.
So you send google.com?
Yeah. Yes.
Send something more interesting.
What do you want?
So here also you can open. Let open, right? So you can open another.
So now you have selected a different device. The
okay.
Same user.
Alright. Open droid.com.
Okay, one more thing I want to show you. Yeah.
So send that link.
Yes. So now from the browser, okay.
Yeah, you can do it from the browser as well.
Okay. Sure. Yeah. So I'm just taking some.
Open right one.
Okay. We can share this and we can send it to this device, and then we can select which PC we want to send.
Yes.
So that we open there.
Good.
Cool.
We can send it to this PC also.
And this is based on the user login. Like.
So what authentication details were you using? You're on this thing or were you using
Right now we're using Google. We have decided to, we can easily use Google Auth or Facebook or Twitter easily. Right now we're just using our own simple username and password.
So
you also, I'm guessing you built a Chrome extension too.
So like there are three components to it. There's one Android app, as you saw. There's a Chrome extension. And then the back end is a Node.js app, which Socket IO. Yeah, I can show it. Log in and everything at the
bottom. So now it's logged out. Login already. So if say log out, you will get this information like username, password, whatever you put into a phone, you have to put in here and say device name. So this device name will be the one which come into that drop down. So that decides which device to go in.
So
you have to log in with the same details over here.
Same login from different devices.
Okay. You can easily extend it to use Google app.
How do you guys divide the work and lots of different components here?
Yeah.
So I think it's
I worked on the extension, which is a little bit Node.js.
I worked on the Node.js. I think he helped me with the socket.io, but the basic app I wrote.
I worked on Android the back end, so sending the request to them and
UI.
So I worked on the UI part.
Okay.
Awesome. So four different computers.
Yeah, so like we didn't have much overlap. We were not waiting for another person to complete the
process. So tell me something. Is it possible that I can register the same machine under two usernames right now, right?
Yes.
Any number of UI.
Yeah. But I have to give different. If you give the same device name, then the last device name you get.
I understand that. So
yeah, last
it's kind of cool.
And so the other thing we're planning to do is like we're not able to complete was Google Maps. Like if you have the Maps URL, you can send another like extra data along with it, so that it will open that particular address onto your maps. You can send some memos and you can open Google Docs.
Good.
A lot of other things.
Good. Any other questions?
It's connecting to Wi-Fi.
Yeah, right now
it's
Wi-Fi. You probably can extend it to some web services.
Yeah, Amazon, Zillow, we can go down.
Good.
Good job.